Mr. Jermaine.
The destruction of our people has gone far enough.